And more football in Columbus today. Former MSU Bulldog Preston Smith spent time at the local Dick's Sporting Goods signing autographs and taking pictures with fellow Bulldog and football fans. Smith played at Mississippi State from 2011 to 2014. During his senior season, Smith a big part of a defense that propelled MSU to number one in the nation. Preston finished his Bulldog career with 16 total sacks and 139 total tackles. He was picked in the second round by the Washington Redskins in the 2015 NFL Draft. He always enjoys being back in the Magnolia State, and he loved the support from his fans.
It's always good to come back and, you know, visit Mississippi State and the state of Mississippi. It always feels like home when I come back. And, you know, the fans, they've always been showing me love and support in my 4 years. And even in my, you know, my career in the NFL, they always still support me. And I always see the love, you know, each and every week, game week, and every time I post a picture, they always show me love.